Hello world, short update from the place of the protest, the main place here in Cuenca. It is El Centro downtown. I am before the building of the government, which is the representation of the national government of Lazos here in Cuenca. What happened? Today they were supposed to continue the dialogue that they started yesterday, but last night there was a clash in the Amazon region between indigenous and people of the army. One soldier was dead, and because of that the government decided to stop the dialogue today, and they demand that Iza is not anymore the leader of the indigenous people for these dialogues, otherwise they won't continue. The indigenous people will continue with Iza as their leader for any dialogue. So the strike continues. That's all I can tell you so far.